So I guess the first thing I should do is apologize for having been born, because apparently my being on this earth has caused a lot of grief for a lot of people. But in all seriousness, I do want to make an apology. Maybe several. I know this is one of many last videos that I had planned to do, but this one is important. I guess we should track this back to the beginning and just go back to when it all started for me, and I'll apologize to past lovers for not being able to live up to what they wanted, and, you know, ultimately we had to part ways. Now, on to the realm of magic, you know, I mean, all I ever wanted to do was be part of a brotherhood, a community of guys that had each other's backs. I just didn't always feel like that was the way that it worked out. But I want to apologize from my heart of hearts for any transgressions that I may have done to any of my fellow magicians over the years through anger or angst or upset. And that includes top names. You know, like, I remember I posted a lot of stuff about Chris Angel, and I said a lot of bad stuff about, you know, him to friends, and I apologize for that as well. And I apologize to all of my brothers that we all didn't get along all the time. You know, I mean, before we even get into furthering the career at cosplay, I apologize to Lawrence. I apologize, Larry, for always picking on you, for calling you Larry, for being such a shit to you all these years. You know, whatever ultimately happened between us and how things ended, I always considered you a brother of mine. You know, can I apologize to Manny after everything that happened? Well, I apologize for the day that I got mad at you. I mean, I was feeling certain things and feeling a certain way, and I just went off, and then it just spiraled from there, and it went to complete and utter nonsense, as far as I'm concerned. I apologize to Johnny. Johnny, I shouldn't have done what I did. You know what I'm talking about. You know, I know that we had some things that we had talked about in the past about what you had done in reference to my ex-wife, and then I turn around and I do the same thing and start talking with your girlfriend, who I don't even know if she's your girlfriend anymore, but, you know, we had a good run at Benihana's before I injured my wrist. I now have torn ligaments that are healing wrong, and I have loose joints and carpal tunnel syndrome. So I had to leave Benihana, but I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to leave my friend. And I really want to say that if sometime you could ever forgive me the way that I forgave you, then maybe we could just be friends and move forward. You know, I mean, the list goes on and on in the magic community. I apologize to Josh. I shouldn't have done some of the things that I did. It seemed like I was hitting on your girlfriend. I apologize. Now, in the cosplay community, I think I have to start with Ryan. Ryan, I apologize for not being the kind of friend that you wanted me to be, for being spit and polish, for being vanilla and not having the edges that Chris Vespia has. I apologize. I'm sorry for things that were said and done towards your family. And I'm sorry that you and I are no longer the Iron Web. The McKenna family. I just spoke with Erica on the phone. Ooh, imagine that. We apologized. I want to apologize again. I want to apologize to Dave. Apologize to Erica and your family for fighting whoever was right or wrong, no matter what. fighting with my best friends, my team, my family. I'm very sorry. There should have never been a point where we parted ways or became frenemies or better, enemies. But it is what it is, and it happened. And for that, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to members of the cosplay community. Yeah, believe it or not, I'm sorry to Wonder Woman. I should have never put your name in anything. I apologize for my part in creating the whole scenario 2 summers ago between myself and members of Critical Care Comics. Was there a little jealousy there? Yes. All I wanted to do, all I ever wanted to be, was part of the community and helping sick kids and working movie theater premieres and just being a part of it all and cosplaying. So when I said that it was sad that you guys were getting all the opportunities, even though I had my reasons for it at the time, was there a little underlying jealousy? Yes. And then everything went to shit. And my life in the cosplay community was shitted on, and I no longer have those opportunities. But for whatever it's worth, I'm sorry. Now, I'm wrapping up this video because this is the end of it. But the apology goes out to anyone, everywhere that I've ever, you know, had some transgressions against or hurt their feelings. Over at Avenger Station, I apologize for fighting and arguing with friends of mine for, okay, so Nat didn't call me on the phone. That really hurt my feelings, but I apologize for calling you out, as you never exactly were mean or rude to me straight to my face. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to everyone who doesn't know me. I'm sorry to everyone that thinks that they have a certain picture about me, that I'm a gun-toting, 9mm wheeling, trouble-causing guy. But instead, I'm just a guy that enjoys performing. I'm a guy that always enjoyed every experience that I had with each and every one of you. And I'm a guy that these days, I just don't really feel well anymore. This being one of my many last videos, and this being an apology from deep inside of my heart, and this being an opportunity for me to start with a clean slate, at least for myself, and hope that at least some of you out there that I gave this apology to can find it in your hearts to forgive me. Till then, we may never see each other again. But if we do, I hope we can do it as friends. I take my crown off, and this ends my reign. But maybe one day, just one day, I can be king again.